Now, back to the Bullwinkle Show.
And now, here's Mr. Know-It-All to tell you how to conquer your acrophobia.
Thank you. The first thing to remember is that crabgrass is your friend.
Oh, no, Bullwinkle. Acrophobia is a fear of high places.
Oh, yeah. Thought it was crabgrass. First, the way to lose that heart-pounding fear is go to a high place and jump off. With a parachute, of course. Then, after the count of three, you pull the ripcord. Which sometimes may not work, so you pull the emergency string. And thereby lose that old fear of falling. Next, we have the indoor fear that usually attacks the ceiling painter. The important thing is that you do not look down. Look to the side. Do not look up. For if you do, your fear of height will... Next, we have the fear of even lesser heights. When standing on stools, sometimes they teeter. That means you should place the stool on a softer surface where the legs will sink in a little, like this soft, mushy ground, for instance. See? No teetering.
Hey, Mr. Know-It-All, if you're telling us how to lose our fear of heights, why are you digging a hole?
Cause a lot's happened to me, and I'm kind of scared to stand up there where you are.
Oh, well, you're not scared now, are you?
No, not as soon as I get my other shoe off. My heels are too high.